throw it up. I have to come back with some decent for the block. I'm still gang related, still down with the biz. No matter what you do, you can't fuck with this. We represent the guys for all my feature felonies. We're the motherfuckers that make you shit in your calzones. Now we got all you fucking bitches running scared. You thought it was over, you thought the game was dead. You didn't expect for me to come back like I did. Kicking up reality, real shit for the head. Gangsta rap is back, fuck. This G-Hips for kill.
I can't give you the whole thing. That's what I tell my girl sometimes. Like, baby, I can't give you the whole thing. I'm just give you some of it. What up? No, we good? We good? Come on, man. We good? Don't worry about it. I got some America's Most Wanted up in this motherfucker. I don't want to be on camera. We good? We good, homie?
Yeah, you're right. That's right.
Yeah. Hey, what are we calling this shit, Lil D? Still gang related? Still gang related, homie. You know I don't kick no trap shit. I don't kick no skinny jeans shit. You know I don't kick no motherfucking mumble rap. You know I don't kick no whack shit. I gotta keep this shit straight banging. Straight banging. Straight banging. One more time. You didn't expect for me to come back like I did. Kicking up reality, real shit from the head. Gangsta rap is back, fuck trap. You don't like your motherfuckers, where the fuck you at? This is how we grow, this is how we put it down. This is how we grow when we come to your town. Straight G shit, that's all I know how to do. Keeping it OG, keeping it Dodger Blue. I'm straight gang related till the day I die. Till the casket drop, I'm throwing up the east side. Hey, homies, that's all I can do. Be ready for that. Be ready for that shit. That's just some of the shit we have up our sleeve. That's just some of the shit we have up our sleeve, man. Wicked, my brother Wicked. I don't think he fools are ready for what he's got, man. That fool's coming with some wicked shit. Man, that shit makes sense, huh? My boy Wicked's coming with some wicked ass shit. Woo, man.